Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. BSNL to team up with Lava, Micromax to launch affordable CO-branded feature phones. New Delhi, state-owned telecom operator Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited, BSNL, is partnering with homegrown mobile device makers Lava and Micromax to unveil CO-branded feature phones at a close to Rs 2000 price point with bundled freebies in October. Our strategy is away from procurement. We are trying to come up with our own bundled phone equipments, and in about a month time, you will see CO-branded feature phones with various manufacturers will come, BSNL Chairman Anupam Srivastava told ET Telecom. Srivastava said that BSNL was moving towards a collaborative approach and added, "We are tying up with device makers such as Lava and Micromax to come up with own model of CO-branded bundled feature phones with very aggressive voice packages. The price point of upcoming feature phones, according to the top executive, is currently being worked out together with partners," and added that it would be very close to Rs 2000 with free calling facility. The state-driven operator, however, did not reveal the scale or initial spend, although the alliance will allow the two companies to manufacture CO-branded devices exclusively for the BSNL's 10.5 crore subscribers, mainly spread across semi-urban locations. The move, however, a win-win situation for telecom operator and handset makers, is set to disrupt the feature phone segment ahead of Diwali festivity, which is falling on October 19 this year. Cybermedia Research, CMR, in a study pointed out that though the revenues from feature phones constitute nearly 15%, in terms of volume shipments, these devices hold around 57% of the market. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, share and subscribe to support us.